EU officials have released confidential papers being used to negotiate a free trade deal with the US. The European Commission took the step after criticism from anti-globalisation, anti-free trade protesters. But the EU's executive won't be making all the documents public.
Some issues, and I was very clear about this in November already, cannot be published on market access and quotas and tariffs, of course. These are very sensitive issues that you need to have a certain secrecy in the negotiations.
The Commission's move follows a probe by the European Ombudsman, the EU's main transparency watchdog, following a number of complaints.
We think there should also be greater transparency as regards consolidated negotiating texts, which do not only contain the EU position but also the US position, before the negotiations end.
The released documents cover 8 policy areas, including food safety and customs. The EU and the US want to strike a free trade deal by the end of this year. Supporters say it will boost jobs and growth.